Cool, where the remote at? I couldn't wait. Y'all run me up real quick. V's and like to drink, V's and like to smoke, V's and like to mix Armie Hammer with his coke. Man, why did I swear to God, bitch, you know Inchley. Is we ain't talking about Titusville or Lemon Village, bitch, we talking about Inchley, ho. Man, you know that's like my second home, Big Shelly. Big Shelly, you know them boys from Inchley called me last night, man. Swear to God, they said, V's, don't worry about nobody doing nothing. Nathan, you're not a numerate. They said, keep the blackout on you. And it's a bitch play. You down a bitch. I swear to God, man. Where everybody at? Everybody asleep? Get they motherfucking ass up. Tell them it's early. Mom, see what I did. A bitch said something so fucked up and devastating last night. I had a brain freeze. So all the shit that I knew about her, I really couldn't just come right out and say it right then because I was so mad. Is I had to go to sleep on you. Is I had to go to sleep on you and wake up with you on my mind. Bitch, you know it's finna go down. Is I had to go to sleep and wake up with you on my mind, bitch, you know it's finna go down. Man, share me right now. Every 100-something folks up under that bitch. Look down in the comments, share this bitch. Wake everybody up. Man, I got so much to show you, man. I swear to God, man. Can I get away? Shalom, let's get this shit for real. Let's stay fat. Watch this. Shalom, you were broke when you met Blackie. Bitch, you were broke when you left Blackie. Bitch, it don't matter how long you walk barefooted on them big goddamn yoga bare feet, ho, get wet. Bitch, it don't matter how long you walk barefooted on them big yoga bare feet, get wet. Bitch, you will never be Blackie, ho. I don't give a fuck how dirty the bottom of your feet is, ho, you will never be Blackie, bitch. Man, I swear to God, bitch, you hating on Do The Rule. Watch this. I know why you hating on Rule. Because I know they probably told you. I know they probably got this illusion that Do The Rule knock in, ho, they come around black or something. Right? Watch this. So you probably mad that he never said nothing to you or he never gave you no gas money for that big-ass truck. He never bought you no Adidas and then to slap on your feet, ho. He never bought no fake-ass Burberry material for you to go make some fake-ass coats and shit. Watch this. Man, Shalamar, it's crazy. That's crazy. You get on national TV trying to dog Ladybug out, but you stayed in the girl apartment with all your children and shit over in Gay City. That's what's crazy. Shalamar, why you ain't tell these folks that you went down to the Jimmy Hill Mission and played like you was homeless just to get a house? Bitch, you on Section 8, bitch, you on fixed income, ho, staying in the middle of Inchley, bitch, I don't even stand to sit up Birmingham on crib, ho. You don't compare, bitch. What you talking about, a little $20,000, $20,000, $30,000 run? Bitch, you ain't benefit off no money you made off no taxes, ho, on crib. Al played you out of $15,000. You want to sit on here and say that I'm Al Flanky? Let's talk about Alfonso Crean real quick. Watch this. Watch this. I swear to God. Al was just my big homeboy. L was my big homeboy, and he raised me. L went left on me and went sour. I never did nothing to L. And watch this. All I did is pulled up in the hood. Is I pull up in the hood, and a nigga done chased my partner in the house. Bitch, you know we finna shoot these Drakes. Fuck you talking about, bitch, Al raised me, ho. Fuck you talking about, bitch, I put it on Roger Baz every day, bitch. That's Al best friend, bitch. That's my Uncle Sean best friend, bitch. Fuck you talking about, I put it on Roger every day, bitch. You think I'm finna let a nigga kill Al? I don't give a fuck how much I dog him out. I don't give a fuck if I swung on him. Another bitch ain't finna do it. I don't cripple nigga. I ain't finna get off on no nigga on the north. I don't give a fuck what I said about one of them hoe ass niggas out my hood. Bitch, you ain't finna do it, ho. Oh, my mom, you talking about Al. You said I was Al flanky. Then you say I'm due to root flanky. Why I got to be they flanky? Because I'm younger than them. Because I'm thugging just as hard as them. If not, fuck you talking about. These hoes don't know me. Oh, my mama. Man, I should have gone. Man, watch this. Shalomar. You going down there to that girl tax service, B100. You really envy the girl. What you told them folks? That she tried to go behind you and talk to somebody that you used to talk to and shit. Tell them folks the truth. Shalomar, you only use people for what you trying to get out on. Shalomar, you got mad last night when I told you that Tanika is Blackie's daughter. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this, Shalomar. You actually got mad. You actually got mad when I mentioned something about the 16-year-old sex tape that's floating around. Watch this. On my mama, on Roderick. Duda Rue got two daughters around the age of 15 or 16. Oh my God. I did not try to say that. Pudge and Tutu. Watch this. Man, I wish I would catch one of my little cousins goddamn with a sex tape around their bed. Man, Pudge, if you watching this, I'm telling you, you ain't got to worry about Duda Rue and Blackie getting at your ass, Pudge. If I ever catch a goddamn sex tape on my mama, I'm going to Jefferson County, my motherfucking self. Do you understand me? Man, my cousin them would never. Watch this. You can talk what you want about Black or whatever, bro. God, she don't raise her kid like that, bro. Them folks don't even play like that, bro. You know them folks don't get on the internet doing all this shit, so you know I got to get on here and cut off on them. Them folks do not do that internet type shit, bro. Shalomar, you talking about woo de woo woo woo. Man, on my mama, Black is my cousin, bro. This is my cousin-in-law. This is my girl. This is my cousin girl. Watch this. Who ain't all smoke reefer? We weed heads. Anybody who know all of us, bro, we smoke heavy weed. Hell yeah, I done pulled up in the bottom and smoke big blunts with Black. Fuck you talking about, ho. You a hater, bitch. Watch this. Tell everybody what you really mad at your daughter about. Man, Shalomar, why you mad at Tanika, Shalomar? Why you really mad at Tanika about Al? He knocked your daughter, bitch, and took 15 racks from you. And he made your daughter go and get an apartment in her name, bitch. And made you go get some shit in your name. Watch this. Watch this, Shalomar. Man, bitch, Al made you go get an apartment, bitch, and change the locks on your fat, funk ass. Bitch, you was outside knocking on the door trying to get in, ho. You don't remember the little apartments right there where Arthur Modenum stayed right here in the bottom? You don't remember when you had got the apartment and shit? That nigga made you get an apartment and change locks. Not to mention, you said I told you. Bitch, you throwing all type of crosses and lies. One thing about me, I'm a gangster. And a nigga ain't gonna fuck with me, bitch. Take off anybody. You sit up here saying I told you that Al made me shoot at somebody. Bitch, stop lying, ho. When I pulled up at Evergreen Bottom, bitch, this on my mama, ho. Al went in outside. All I see is a bunch of folks running, and I'm asking what's going on. They said that your husband just pulled up down here looking for Al with all type of choppers in the car. Yeah, bitch, we was in that Hemi. Yeah, we was in that Charger with the Hemi. I make Murder Yo go right behind him. That's what happened. Yeah, nigga ran my partner in the house trying to kill him, bitch. Hell yeah, I'm going to take off for him, bitch. Fuck you mean, bitch. I wanted to be ATO because Al was ATO. Fuck you saying. I ain't going to let no nigga kill him. Bitch, I love his kids. I don't give a fuck what me and him got going on. I don't want fat going to no church, bitch. Fuck you talking about sitting on no front row talking about I let a nigga kill his daddy. And we all outside with all type of choppers. Bitch, you crazy. I know this man mama. I slept at this man grandma's house. You think I'm finna let a bitch hurt him? Fuck you mean. Now, if I hurt him, that's a different story. I can call up there to McGlady and them and tell them I did it. Al did this to me. But, bitch, you think I'm finna let your husband come down here and do anything? Then, bitch, you bringing up shit that happened 5 years ago. Paid in 4K, bitch. Fuck you. I got a real life. This the life right here. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. My breath don't stink. I already been up and brushed my teeth. Watch this. You block. Let me show you something. Bro, when you ain't in need of nothing, bro, you can sleep in the bed how long you want. You can go live as long as you want. I ain't in need. I eat bigger plates than y'all. I eat real T-bones and shit. $60 meals, bitch. Run how I want, bitch. New Glocks, new sticks. Bitch, I ain't in need for nothing, ho. Bitch, I got a real life. Fuck you talking about. I ain't trying to go down to somebody's tax bill and trying to play like I'm getting money. Oh, I got to do taxes and whoop the whoop. Bitch, I'm going to lay my fat funk ass in the bed all day and don't move, ho. Just since y'all ho want to play, I'm going to show y'all who really getting money, bitch. I probably won't even leave today, ho. On my grandma. Fuck you talking about. I seen that pussy ass nigga talking about he made $4,500 a day, bitch. We had 10 rack days, bitch. You playing. Fuck, nigga. Why she didn't take Big Dookie to see Boosie? Well, because she said she beneath her. Who said that, Dorothy Dambridge? Who went to go see Boosie? Who went to go see Boosie? Shalamar went to go see Boosie? If Shalamar went to see Boosie, she went with Candace. She wasn't allowed. She wasn't allowed in Boosie's boom, boom room. Man, they probably seen Big Shell at the door. They said Boosie said bad bitches only. No, Big Shell ain't went up to Atlanta talking about she was bad bitch. Please, bitch, you had on them but Saran wrap. If a bitch told you to drop them drawers and let them check that all, bitch, you would have to unwrap yourself. Bitch, unravel, ho. I ain't with all that pussy shit, man. Bitch, don't play with me. On my mama, she want to talk about black, bitch. Black changed your life, ho. Oh, God, bitch, you was a worthless piece of shit before you met black, bitch. On my mama, you were, bitch. Man, on my mama, black, it brought you around, Shalamar. Ain't nobody really ain't look at you like no boss type hoe. Bitch, you was hanging with bosses. You know how they say birds of a feather flock together, bitch. Y'all had a nice little, you know what I'm talking about, joy on dream team, you know what I'm talking about. Ask her how she got mad because her daughter took over her grandma's funeral. And the people said, Linda Children, no Big Shelly. I don't know, Big Shelly's stupid. Somebody need to slap that hoe. That hoe probably over there in the middle of the inch, Loretta, not looking out the window saying, ooh, how you found out my address? Bitch, don't make me call the house numbers out on national TV, Shelly. Don't make me do this. You and Duke and went around town, keep telling folks y'all know where I'm at. And y'all made me go find out where y'all at. Oh, God. Big Shelly, you in the middle of Inslee, baby. You was just standing in the Jimmy Hill Mission telling these folks you was homeless because you needed a recommend. I meant you needed a paper saying that you was homeless. So you had to go to the Jimmy Hill Mission and get a paper fact saying that you had been there so many days just so Section 8 to accept you. You know I know your real life. Then watch this. I don't see how you down there working at candy shop and you tried to go down there and you don't even like the girl. Everywhere you go, you been dogging the girl lately, man. On my mama, you been dogging the girl lately. And you know what you been dogging about. Once again, I don't got no problem with candy. I ain't finna say nothing bad about her. Watch this. But I am gonna say this. Hey, this on my mama. This to that boy Heavy D right here. I swear to God, A Heavy, I'm a real gangster, bitch, on Crip. And there's a nigga try to talk to my girl, and a nigga hang with me every day all in my face, cracking jokes, doing all that. And there's a nigga try to talk to my girl, on Crip, I go to the county jail. I shoot a nigga in their face. I down a bitch. It wouldn't be no more. It'll be obsolete. Bitch, that is total disrespect. Bitch, that's what y'all hoes need to be talking about. Nigga hanging with a nigga partner and then trying to double back and talk to their girl. Let's talk about facts. You getting on here lying on me, ho. I just had a brain freeze last night when you said that whole ass shit. And I was in overload and I couldn't say all this shit on my mama. Bitch, you know I know the real you. Bitch, you in the middle of Inslee. Oh, you know that's my second. Bitch, that's my second home. Bitch, I never stayed at the Jimmy Hill. Bitch, on my mom in my life, ho. Shalamar. I swear to God. Bitch, you wanted to be black so bad, you tried to go buy a Cadillac Escalade truck just like her. Watch this. Black paid 30 cash for hers. Black paid 30 cash for hers. Watch this. And it was a used truck, and it came with like 10 or 15,000 miles on it. Nothing. That ain't shit. You buy them off the lot with like 10, Watch this. Black paid 30 racks cash for her shit. Shalom on my mama. We know the truth about you, bitch. You paid $7,000 for that Cadillac truck. And that bitch had 160,000 miles on it, ho. Bitch, tell the truth. Bitch, you want to be like Black so bad. You was finna go buy a Savage title Cadillac Escalade, ho, truck just to be in secret competition with this girl, bro. Man, get the fuck on, bitch. I ain't gonna let you say nothing about my cousins, ho. Bitch, don't speak on my cousins, bitch. When you speak on Do The Root, bitch, speak money, ho. Don't say nothing about my cousin, bitch, on my mama. Don't open your mouth and say nothing about him. You know they don't do that internet shit, bro. Then watch this, Shalomar. You didn't even have to bring Black and Root name up. You brought this up. Talking about, yeah, you a dude boy for Whoopity Whoop. I ain't gonna say his name because you don't like him. You got to be talking about Rue, because I ain't never looked up to no nigga but Duty Rue. And Big Man, that's it. I ain't never looked up to no nigga. I don't got no OG. So when you said that I'm a nigga flunky, I knew off the rip you was talking about Duty Rue. Why? Why? Because that's my cousin. Man, watch this. Is you got a big cousin like Rue? Is you got a big cousin like Rue? What little cousin don't want to be like they big cousin, my nigga? He the first nigga I ever seen ride rims and shit. He the first nigga I ever seen with 60 to 70,000. He the first nigga I seen, you understand, with a Glock, nigga. He the first nigga I seen with a chopper. He my first cousin I seen or ever heard about shooting a bitch in their ass on guard and making them come to the court and point their finger out and say, he shot me, y'all. Fuck you talking about? Why not want to be like him? He shot a bitch in broad day and made a bitch say he shot me, your honor. Hell yeah, I don't want to be like my cousin. Fuck you talking about. Bitch said something about my cousin. What you mad because he don't like you, you big fat shitty bitch. You wrap your body in plastic saran wrap. On Roderick. On Roderick, that. Tell me to put that on Roderick. Bitch, and like I said last night on Roderick, I never float black. On my life. That shit pissed me off. I had a brain freeze last night. Little girl there with the $100 cash up off. I don't know where she at. I don't give a fuck. I don't like that old bro. My mama died. Oh God, bro. That bitch was mad. I ain't gonna lie, that bitch Alice a bad mama jama mine. I swear to God, that bitch L is bad. Remember, Gemini? Now, there's one thing I can say L did. He showed me how to mack a girl on God. I ain't no hater. I just don't like a lot of puss-ass shit he did over the years and shit on the hating shit. But I love the bitch on my mama. He showed me how to mack a hoe on my mama. I swear to God, Shalom, I'm mad at this man because he had, man, I ain't going to say that because I don't got no problem with that with her daughter and shit. I fought with her daughter heavy. That's my partner on Crip, on my grandma. Tynika know what's up, man. I don't, bro. Your mama wrong, Tynika, on God. Then Tynika, your mama tried to get on national TV and said she tried to send you to college twice. On my mama, she lying, bro. I wish you would get on here and tell these folks the truth, bro. She ain't did that. She only trying to sound cool and shit. Then you trying to get me and buy into it, talking about you gonna call your husband and your husband got guns and all that. Bro, I'm not beefing with your husband, bro. On my mama, I ain't had no problem with you until you said something, bro. God ain't no nigga gonna hurt me, bro. On my mama, I don't see it happening, bro. I don't got no problem with nobody, so don't come my way, bro. On God, because I don't got no understanding, bro. On my mama. L took 15 racks from that hoe on God and stopped answering the phone and broke up with that bitch on Crip. That shit crazy. Let me get on real quick. Like, smoke me a joint or something real quick. Then watch this. I'm finna make this shit so quick. Watch this. Watch this. Then watch this. This another thing that I got to say. Because I'm finna address everybody. And then I ain't going live no more. Let's go and crank this shit up on my mama. Watch this. Let's go and crank this shit up on my mama. Just watch this. I swear to God. Watch this. I'm through with this shit. This whole tilt. This how you know. Watch this. I got something to say by Tiffany King. This whole tilt. Watch this. You get on the internet and you say some stupid shit talking about you played in a nigga ass, bitch. On my mom, it's like you get a kick out of this shit. You know how many niggas ass you said you done played in, girl? On God, on my mama, you lame. Then it's the crazy part. Bitch, you lying, bitch. You ain't never played in my ass, bitch. And that's on my mama, on Roger. I swear to God. Watch this, bitch. You so stupid and retarded, ho. You will sit up and try to make yourself look bad. You will make yourself look dead ass bad just to try to make another nigga look bad. Then y'all hoes be lying. Bitch, stop lying, bitch, on my mama. But on God, on Roderick, you told me you played an L ass on my mama. Even Day Trail, they made jokes about it and shit. So don't try to sit up and say like I'm lying. But you will get on here. Till I just caught you up in Full Moon. You and Al was in the blue running crib. We was behind y'all the whole time, Tilt. I seen your Florida Evans looking ass coming out the door looking. You seen me. You looked me dead in my eyes. And one thing you know about me, you know I had them sticks on me for real. Oh, God, you know me in real life, bro. That shit make me mad as hell, dog. Oh, God. Because them hoes know what they be doing, bro. That was a liar. Tip is the brokest hoe from Collegeville. On my grandma, in Black History Month, Tiffany King made Black History. On God, she's the brokest bitch from Collegeville. That's who broke. Oh, my mama, bitch, you trap out of yam, ho. Bitch, I'm running through hundreds. Fuck you talking about? Bitch, go tell that, ho. Bitch. Bitch, you bitch. Bitch, you get high and smack out the same sack, bitch. On my mama, you do. Watch this. They're gonna tell the truth. Watch this. This on my mama. Have I knocked you before and shit like that? Yeah. But I ain't never gave you no money. Bitch, I ain't never did no type of shit like that on God. When, bro? I ain't never gave your bum ass shit, ho. Bitch, you a dirty foot ass Northside hoe who eat out of Salamones, ho. Man, on my mama, bitch, you a worldly piece of shit, bitch. On my mama, your brother here too, on God, bitch. On my mama, bitch, you a worldly piece of shit. I got to tell you that. On my mama, you a worldly, listen, oh no, my friend. You a worldly piece of shit, bitch. You eat out of Salamone, bitch. You eat sauce me, ho. Bitch, on my mama, bitch, I pulled, bitch, you want to be a nigga so bad, bitch. I pulled up an evergreen bottle one day, bitch. You was in the hood, bitch, eating sauce meat and cheese and crackers. Hold on, go. Real street ass. Let me roll up. Oh, God, that hoes in Evergreen in South me. She did it for the free. Oh, God, that hoe the free. Nigga knocked that hoe for free. That hoe a liar. She lied on me. Oh, God, she did. I hope I get struck down, bro. Some of these hoes be lying on me. They can't beat me, so they be telling lies and shit, bro. If I say something about somebody, it's going to be accurate proof. I got proof in the pudding and shit. Tip always talking about somebody gay, and they'll see your brother gay. That's who gay. Your brother the one who fucking with that boy for real. You always trying to play like somebody was fucking with him. Tell that other boy out of Collegeville that you said that he was fucking with him for real. On God, bro, I just don't want to be. Man, Tip, I hear you and two of so many people, bitch. I know so much shit about you. I just don't want to be messy, ho. On God, I don't. Man, I can get some real beef struggle right now. If them folks know you did that, bitch, you the cross. If them folks know you did that, boy. I just don't like no hoe to lie on me. Then this hoe Dookie Jones. Bitch, I don't even know you, hoe. Shalamar didn't even buy no fucking lawyer for her son. Or her, watch this. Shalamar's sister caught a murder case. Watch this. Shalamar used to stay at this girl house. She used to go up there and take baths at Joyce's house. Now I fuck with Joyce on God. And watch this. Joyce killed my cousin. That's what's crazy. I seen Joyce when I was going to trial on my murder case. Me and Joyce was going to trial at the same time. She got found guilty on the Wednesday. I beat my case on the Thursday. This was crazy. When I seen Joyce, I said, damn, Shalom, I ain't get you no lawyer. She was like, no, fam, I'm good. It's all love. Whatever God got in store for me is straight. You know what I'm talking about? I'm damn thinking to myself, damn, your sister out there getting money. Listen, your sister out there getting money, but she won't buy you no lawyer. That's crazy, man. Then watch this. Your son, he catching charge. You trying to play like you sent Tanika to the college or whatever, or whatnot, or you tried a woody woo. Bitch, you wouldn't even get your own son out of jail. Shalamar, I know you for real. Shalamar, you trying to watch this. You won't buy to be in this beef so bad. Buy don't even like you. This man got another girl, bro. He don't like you, man. On God, bro. You need to break that man out some, though. Don't get mad at what I'm saying right here and try to bag out from getting this man some money or something. Bitch, you ruined this man's life. You owe him this money. This man, listen, this man went out his way to take care of his children and his home and shit, bitch. And you was fucking off on the man and shit, doing all this stupid shit. And was wondering why the man was slapping you and kicking you in your ass and shit because you a horrible freak. He deserved better. That's why he got another girl that looked way better than you and got way more paper than you. Bitch. And had way more fun than you. On God. I heard. They had way more fun than you. And that's what you mad about. On God. You miserable. Bitch, you sitting over there in that house over there in Angela right now. Saying, I wish somebody would report this shit. Man, that hoe hating on Black and Rue. Man, that hoe don't like Rue. Watch this. That hoe don't like do the Rue for the same reason why my girlfriends don't like me. Because I shut it down. Bitch, my girl can't hang out after 12 o'clock, bitch. My girl can't ride around in the car with y'all hoe being messy and gossiping and shit. Bitch, my girl can't go to the Galleria with y'all. Bitch, she gonna order it offline, bitch. Bitch, my girl can't go to no star doing with y'all hoe. Bitch, my girl can't go to church with y'all hoe. Bitch, soon as y'all leave church, y'all fucking out of bow paying lead hoe. Bitch, my girl can't hang with y'all funk ass hoes. And I put my foot down. I made my girl cut all her friends out because I don't play that shit on God. And do the Rue should have did the same thing like he did. Get that fat ass hoe from round, bro. She don't even supposed to be around those Rue. You know that, bro. On God. And watch this. Man, do the Rue and Black don't get no fuck by this shit on God. They don't care, bro. They want me to dog that hoe. I know they do. And I ain't even talk to them. Watch this. I know everybody wanted me to call do the Rue last night. I'm not finna call and explain shit that I did not do, bro. On God. I'm not finna call and explain nothing that I did not do, bro. I don't give a fuck about this shit. That whole line, bro. Hell yeah, that shit made me mad, bitch. Don't lie, bitch. I ain't gonna fuck my cousin wife now. Bitch, I got morals and dignity now. I ain't going that low and far.
Man, I know so much about these hoes, man.
Man, y'all can't believe nothing from no hoe who leave dishes in they sink and had rats on the side of their deep freeze on my mama. Then L, this one I don't like right here. Jizzle, is you know this dick sucker hoe be down there in your house and you know she keeps saying shit about me, it's gonna have me and you into it. Cause you fucking the tomboy. On God, you is you been fucking the mud duck and shit. Then L on my mama. Man, this hoe tilting dogged you out to the capacity. She told us how when you was over in Illington Projects, you let a nigga come in and slap you and you had a gun on you on God and you ain't doing that nigga on Crip. But L, watch this. I don't care what they say I got against you or whatever on my mama Jill's. Look me in my eyes right here, bitch. Take your glasses off, nigga. If a nigga ever slap you in front of me on Crip, I'ma down him, nigga. I never forgot nothing you ever did for me, nothing you ever taught me. None of that shit, nigga. I remember them nights staying at your mama house, nigga. I ain't forgot shit, nigga. But guess what? If a nigga try to put their hands on you in front of me, hell on God, I'll down a nigga. And I won't even blink an eye on Roderick, nigga. Put that on Roderick L. Fuck you talking about, nigga. I ain't never let no nigga fuck with you, nigga. Nigga, I ain't never tried to rob you. Never tried to cross you, nigga. I ain't never did nothing to your ass, nigga. On God, nigga. But protected you, nigga. And Daytrail. I ain't never let no nigga fuck with y'all, nigga. Ask Day that, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Who bust that nigga ass up that night in the club at Daytrail? It was me, nigga. That's who. Y'all niggas ran and left the boy, nigga. I can get gangster and technical up under this bitch, nigga. It was me and my partners, nigga. Me and Steve put them choppers on them niggas that night, nigga. Fuck you talking about. I ain't really out here pushing for that shit. Don't get on here lying on me, bitch. Cause I swear to God, hell no. And bitch, I ain't got to leave and go nowhere today, ho. Now I got all the time in the world, bitch. Try me. Man, I can't let this shit go, man. That whole Shalom I got on here and said the wrong thing, man.
Man, I swear to God, them whole addresses coming in so quick. They can't find out where I'm at. They so spooked. They ain't fuck where I'm at. Bitch, I know where you at, ho. What you get slapped by holding the gun? Nah, you would've heard it. Fuck, 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 fuck. I don't know. That's what's crazy. I don't know. But I know this. Had not been there in Illington Projects, I did brush my teeth. You don't know me, Scream Acorn. Shut your bitch ass up, pussy ass. Nigga, I been up this morning. I been all over Facebook watching this shit y'all hoe ass nigga been saying, man. Shut the fuck up, bitch. You don't know me on God, you don't. You a holding and you getting blocked, pussy ass boy. Watch this. Cole just cuss you out about Facebook. Now you back on here. Bitch, shut up back here. Joe, my girl went cuss me out. Bitch, my girl ain't mad at me because she know that fat sour seven bones is lying. My girl know that fat sour sucker bones is lying. My mama, I got time. There's so many bad hoes up on the hill. This hoe, which one of y'all want to smoke and catch a vibe? Man, shout out to the bad hoes who invades this boom boom room early this morning. Hey, man, fuck a motherfucking commercial break right now, Kendra. I don't want to hear a commercial break right now. I want to dog a bitch out. Okay? Man, watch this. Bitch, what type of grown-ass women make shit? Watch this. You know this what it is like with Tilt. I dogged the bitch out to the capacity so bad they had to say some shit to make it look cool or make it seem like they in the real. Watch this. Bitch, you a sorry sack of bones. So watch this. Who finna say they played in a grown man ass? Bitch, you lying, ho. What a toy. Hey, give me that charger right there. Man, that hoe got me fucked up, man. I don't like that hoe. That hoe flunky. She thinking she got driver license and all this. She thinks that she just so legit. Bitch, you just want to be a part of something, bitch. You ain't got no family. You ain't got no sisters. You ain't got no friends, Tip. You got one friend, bro, Nelda. And Lil Tyrus, don't motherfucking write me talking about what I said about your mama. Nigga, I ain't said nothing about your mama, nigga. I ain't said nothing, nigga. I can say Nelda name all I want on this live. I ain't said nothing bad about Nelda. That's the only friend Tilt got. Fuck you talking about. Bop don't like that hoe for real, man. Can't even buy none of that shit, bro. Bop need to go get far away. Bop, when you was in all that shit, that hoe Tilt wouldn't even ride with you. She kept trying to, man, and this hoe told me this. Watch this. She kept trying to get around you to make it seem like that was going to be her purpose to say that she didn't ride or she didn't help. Watch this. Bop, you got jumped in Cottageville and Tilt didn't even help you on my mama right here when you got into it with Renzo, baby mama. Bop, you got jumped. Tilt didn't help you. That hoe ain't really gangster like that. She ain't never got to fight on her own. It's always when she get jumped. Like when Fat Mom and Shook and them got to fight down there on Collegeville Park and shit. You down there recording the bitch trying to hit a bitch in the back of the head and shit. Bitch going on with all that fuck shit. Like you gangster, hoe. I know the real you. No, I know them hoes. Man, I swear to God, I walked in Al spot one day on my mama. He wouldn't even get that hoe a blunt. She was like, Jill, so let me get a blunt. Man, Al do shit like this. Is you want some wax? You better get it yourself. Hold up. Here go the wax, man. Right here, man. Go on, get that paperwork ready, man. Man, that nigga ain't want to get y'all no blunt with no wax under the smoke. Because y'all hoes don't bring them to the table, bitch. Ain't no nigga finna be sitting around getting y'all high all day, bitch. A nigga will fuck you. Bitch, fucking on the go so far, bitch. After a nigga done fucked you 4-5 times, bitch, you don't even look the same no more, bitch. Fuck you talking about? In Collegeville, she went over there and tried to fight Renzo, baby mama, and all them hoes went to swinging on her. Watch this. Tip ain't helped the girl. And on Crip, Tip had to fight on her. Man, that whole Tip is the cross, man. Every time I ever got into it with anybody out of Collegeville, that hoe told me everything about her. Told me where they stayed at. Told me where they hang at. Told me who they baby daddies and their mistress is. Man, them hoes sorry, sucker bone. Them hoes try to get on the internet and dog a nigga out, man. I ain't with all that pussy shit. Jill, let me get a blunt. Man, that nigga Al ain't finna get them whole shit, man. I been knowing Al my whole life. He raised me. Then that bitch ass nigga, that's another thing I ain't like. Al tried to deny the fact like I look bad. I said when someone on live when I said Jizzle and they raised me and shit. Bitch, that made me look bad saying you raised me. Al, I'm a real gangster, nigga. If anything, you should have took pride in saying you raised Vito, bitch. You tripping. Hell yeah, I was mad you said that whole ass shit. And you trying to be funny down there with that dick sucking ass hotel. But he said, y'all raised him. She doing all this shit about Northside Weezy, bitch, because you a bum in the snowhead. And the only way you will ever get rich, bitch, if Northside Weezy blow. And I don't see Weezy getting you $1 million if he blow. He'll get his mama script. Not. He'll get him some money.
But you, my friend, hell no. That's crazy, bro. Tilt, that's crazy. What make you think you're going to be a great friend, Tilt, to Northside Weezy, Mother D'Angelo, and Strickland, but watch this. Bitch, you dog punking them out. On God, you dog punking and Dana them out. And they was your best friends when you were fresh out of prison in Tutwiler. Bitch, you used to be all in this lady house and shit. On God, you used to be in Meat Mama house, bitch, all on her couch and shit. Eating her food, bitch. You broke, bitch. You ain't never had shit. Bitch, you used to walk around the projects, hoe, with flip-flops on. Bitch, the flip-flop, the bitch, the beach flip-flops, hoe. They got the string in between the big toe and the second toe, hoe, flopping and shit. Be dirty for that, hoe. Bitch, didn't gave you the benefit of the doubt. Y'all hoes try to get on Facebook, dogging the nigga out. So y'all hoes hate that a nigga be getting off on y'all hoes. So get what y'all do. Go make shit up about him. I don't know all that whole ass shit, man. I get her to see what you talking about, bro. You got my stomach. Bro. I just ain't with this shit. So Tip just watched, shake my head. Oh, God, she did. She did not help the girl, man. Then Bop, this is what made me so mad. Bop, you sitting around with Weezy. And Tilt, Bop, you know I'm the gangster. Bop, you was my friend in real life, girl. Hell yeah, that shit pissed my. I don't even say nothing about Bop on God. And she used to be my righteous partner. I was into it with the whole city about this girl. Watch this. You fell out with me because I called her the nigga a rat that they got black and white paperwork about. And he got niggas sitting in prison. All the facts. He's about 9-10 different facts. Well, a nigga ratted on the nigga Bop. You came at me on some fuck shit, but I always supported you. That's what's crazy. They said, what Tip I'm talking about? Tiffany King from Collinsville. The one who just played like she been fucking all type of nigga ass with dildos and shit. And that shit beautiful, bro. Then guess what? Tell Renzo how you said folks be playing in his ass and shit that he was gay. Bitch, I just sat around and heard you dog everybody from Collinsville out, bitch, and you ain't got a pot to piss in and a window to throw it out. Bitch, you ran around that old ass Lexus, bitch, that little blue Lexus with the tent peeling out the window. You don't know shit by me, bitch. You stay at Dollar General, bitch. Every time I pass by Dollar General on 31, bitch, you over there, bitch. On the dollar menu, ho. Bitch, trying to get something out the dollar menu. Then get what? Do what I'm gonna tell y'all. That hoe stood it out. Watch this. Do what I'm gonna tell y'all. On my mama. It ain't really just be funny what I be saying. It's my supporters that make the Vito show so funny. It's the comments. It's what my folks be saying up under these lies and shit. I just be stating facts. Y'all the ones who be making this shit funny, bitch, because I ain't playing. I ain't cracking no joke. Bitch, I'm telling the earnest guy everything I done got on here and said this morning, bitch. I mean. Vito ain't never got fucked in no county. It's impossible for you to get fucked in the county. Unless you just gay and you in the same room with a sissy. It ain't never like three niggas in the room, two niggas. You gonna fuck like this. I always had three niggas in the cell. Me with me and two other niggas. A nigga slept on the floor. So that mean I fucked in front of a nigga. So if I fucked the sissy in the county, get the nigga up under here who I fucked and get the nigga who's in the room with us too, bitch. I don't even play with him. I'm a real gangster, dog. Niggas on the 8th and 9th floor don't even play that sissy shit. Bitch, you up there with murderers, hoe, killers, robbers. Ain't nobody up there doing no homosexual activities and shit, bitch. That ain't what's going on in Jefferson County, so that's a lie. I don't know why all these fake-ass, fake pages, bitch. Man, we'll reschedule the doctor's appointment because this shit just getting gangster. Man, I dog them hoes out all day. Somebody tell JP and Joy Flip, I swear to God, I'll tell you something. And it don't matter, bitch. We don't go to Dollar General, bitch. We go to Walmart, hoe. Bitch, we don't do coupons, bitch. We ain't trying to save no money, hoe. On my mama, we ain't trying to save no money, hoe. On my mama, we ain't trying to coupon, hoe. Bitch, we ain't going that far to go look through your no junk ass house to find no scissors, bitch, to cut no motherfucking coupon, hoe. To take them up to Dollar General, bitch. Ain't no nigga rocking like that, bitch, on my mama, hoe. Bitch, we don't even play with Dollar General, hoe. Bitch, we go to Walmart, hoe. Bitch, we go to Walmart, hoe. Bitch, we go to Walmart, hoe.
bitch, at least big lights, bitch. Go somewhere with a name, bitch. We don't do that low pro shit. Bitch, that's why we stop eating McDonald's, bitch. We eat Five Guy burgers and fries, ho. Bitch, we eat at the Purple Onion, ho. Don't give me nothing out the dollar menu, bitch. I don't want to eat nothing that got no dollar menu, ho. You a dollar menu asshole, bitch. Go give me some McDonald's, bitch. Chicken nugget eating there, ho. French fry, hard French fry eating there, ho. And Salomon, I ain't through what you went through. Hold on, let me get on Dookie real quick. Because I begged her, leave me alone. You know what? You know what, Dookie? I ain't going to say nothing about you because you did get out of there. You want to see the show too, just like me. Dookie, my only problem with you, this situation right here should show you. Dookie, stay out of people's business. No, the whole city of Birmingham would not know your dirty laundry. Is you ain't never go sit up here and play with Big Shelly trying to play. You want to ride Big Shelly? Big Shelly didn't even ride with her sister on God. You know she not finna ride with you. Who don't go to Publix? You got me fucked up. I just went to Publix 3 days ago and got some chicken fingers with some wedges, bitch. With the honey mustard sauce, with the Ken's honey mustard sauce. That's how you know I've been there in Publix, bitch. You got me fucked up, bitch. Why go get some chicken fingers from McDonald's or Burger King when I can go to Publix, bitch? When I can go to Walmart and get some fresh food, bitch? Fuck you talking about. My motherfucking 250 mil be jumping. Bitch, this on my mama, on Roger. If they ever said I snitched on him, if they ever said I fucked the sissy, if they ever said I did anything that you can't come back from, all praise to Allah. On God, they lied. I have never called the police on the nigga 911. The only reason why these niggas be trying to say snitch, them niggas got busted in the house and wanted me to take a charge. In my 27 years, I done did the most gangster shit around and nobody never went to jail. Nobody never got told on, bro, on my mama. Why all of a sudden I get caught with a bunch of lowlifes and they try to pull the snitch card? Bitch, ain't no nigga never ratting on no nigga. Never, you know, never nigga, they ain't never played with no sister. In history, man, on my mama. If this is so, watch this. Stop hanging behind a fake page and come tell me to my face on God. Tell me to my face and show me. Like last night when that girl got on camera. And that nigga was yappity yap in the background. Show your face, man. Show me you a man, bro. Stop acting like hoes, bro. Niggas say that I get on the internet like a little hoe, but watch this. Anything I say, I stand on it and I say it to your motherfucking face, bitch. Because this the closest y'all hoes gonna ever get to me, bitch. You will never get this close in person with me, bitch, without no punches and swingers and shots going on. Oh, my mama. Man, Big Shelly ain't shit, man. That hoe been hating on Blackie for years, man. I swear to God, she mad. She mad at Blackie because Blackie adopted her daughter and shit. And so Blackie done showed her more love than Shalomar ever showed her in her whole life, bro. Oh, God. Man, on my mama, Blackie and Rue, bro, showed Tanika the way of life, bro, how life's supposed to feel, bro. On God, Tanika's a part of our family, bro. On God, and this was Shalomar hate, bro. She said all this shit, lad. Now, she been reaching that Black for months, for years. Man, that girl don't do that whole ass shit, man. She don't even have time to get on the internet. That girl getting money, man. Something you probably to be doing. Now everybody checks fail last night at 12 o'clock. Watch these, the tax checks. People tax checks fail last night at 12. So everybody in the city got money right now. And if you don't, you'll have some, you know, next week, woody woo. It's coming, so everybody acting a donkey right now because it's so much money in the city. I read it on Quiz for what? Quiz ain't never had nothing but some traffic tickets. That boy ain't never went to jail for nothing serious, man. Quiz ain't no convicted felon, man. That boy ain't in no trouble. Why y'all hide behind it? Then he make it seem like his Quiz who behind these fake pages keep saying, because don't nobody talk about him. Why y'all keep bringing him up on my live, bro? Like, why, bro? Don't nobody talk about him. It's always the same fake pages. Never no real pages getting under here saying, Quiz. It's always a fake page, bro. Y'all don't see that. It's a pattern. And shit, lame. Y'all grown-ass niggas need to stop, bro. Y'all big overgrown-ass niggas sitting up on the internet on a fake page, bro. That shit is lame, dog. Just be yourself, man. That's why I don't nobody recognize y'all and y'all music, bro, because y'all want to be somebody that y'all not, bro. Y'all niggas scared to be y'all self, dog. They said, can EBT buy hot food in Walmart, in certain stores? In certain stores, it is illegal in the state of Alabama to go and spend food stamps on hot cooked food. You understand what I'm telling you now? And you don't supposed to be buying no motherfucking seafood and all that type of shit. But people let it slide. You cannot get crab legs and all that shit off EBT. You don't supposed to. You understand me now? Bitch, you on government assistance, bitch. Why you trying to live like a rich nigga? Bitch, that hoe on fixed income. Shalomar is on a fixed income. On my grandma, she is on Roger. She's staying in Inslaw Avenue. I, bitch, don't make me say the number, hoe. I have nothing. And I will always love you. Yeah. You understand me? I swear to God, man. They said, Vito, I fuck with that Ye boy and that Stand Ground. That's my shit, man. I fuck with Stand By Me. Stand By Me. In the shower, bathe with me. In the trouble, play with me. Tilt the nigga, tried to rob me, went to war against caves with me. You hear me? Stand By Me. Yeah, that's my shit. Well, while we on the subject of food stamps, who got them for sale? I'm gonna let you slide right here, Kendra Murray. I ain't gonna block you for that because I need some. Shit, I'm gonna pin that. I ain't gonna lie. You slid through the cracks that time because I need some of them all. Oh, my mom, I need some. Let my cousin Kenny come on this bit. Nah, you know, don't do witness on like that, man. My mom, I'm a real gangster. Kenny, they let you come on here, bitch. Ladina, I love you, friend. Hey, Flow Beats. Bitch, I need some more beats, bitch. I'm finna go crazy, this woman. Damn, next they gonna try to file Texas using their food stamps, Vito. These hoes is sick, bro. Oh, my mama, watch this. Man, Shalomar, bitch. You hating on these folks because they got a real tax office. Bitch, you doing shit out the basement, ho. That's why it's fraud on your end. You charging for $1,500 for a check, ho. That's fraud, man. And you doing shit off Tax Turbo, bitch. You ain't got the real software. That's why you want to go down there with that girl. You ain't got the real software. Hey, run these numbers through the computer for me, asshole. Run these numbers through the computer for me, asshole. You know, these folks running their own numbers. They got their own machine and shit. Bitch, you want to be like this girl so motherfucking bad, ho. Oh, my mama, tell these folks the truth while you get on here. You trying to downgrade the girl. And make the girl look bad like me and her knock behind my cousin back and some shit, bitch, because you broke, ho. On my mama, bitch. Bitch, them checks you got last night, bitch, black and wipe her ass with that shit on crib, ho. She wipe her nose with that shit, bitch. Fuck you talking about. Bitch, ain't no nigga you never had as much money as this man, bitch. On God, this man been doing this shit since I was a little boy. On my mama. Bitch, what you mad? What you? This whole said I idolize my cousin, bitch. I love him. Why try to play? Oh, you want me to wait till my cousin die and try to get up on a podium and say, ooh, I love them so much. Ooh, ooh, and ooh. No, bitch, we been do this night. Shalomar, why you mad? Why, because we went up to the cabins and balled out and black and left your big fat ass. That's what you mad about. Shalomar, you ain't go ball with us in the cabins, that you. Your Candace.